living God, in Jehovah's mighty name through His Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. We declare, Amen. Father, we thank you for drawing us to prayer and power. We thank you for the salvation of our souls. We thank you for baptizing us with the Holy Spirit. We thank you for producing spiritual gifts upon our lives. We thank you for the fruits of the Spirit working in us. We thank you for the wonderful gift of praise. We thank you for all the ways you have intervened in our presence. We thank you for your divine plan for our lives, Lord. We thank you for you have never left us nor forsaken us. We thank you for bringing us a place of maturity and deeper life. We thank you for lifting us up when we fall. We thank you for lifting us up when we fall. We thank you for keeping us in perfect peace. We thank you for keeping us in perfect peace. We thank you for making all things work together for good for us. We thank you for protecting us from the snare of the fall and from the night of pestilence. We thank you for your wonder-working power. Father, we thank you for the wonder-working power in your word and in the blood of the land. We give you all thanks. Thank you for giving your angels charge over us. Thank you for giving your angels charge over us. Thank you for fighting for us against our adversaries. Thank you for fighting for us against our adversaries. Thank you for supplying all our needs according to your riches in glory, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for supplying our needs according to your riches in glory. Thank you for your healing power upon our body, soul, and spirit. Thank you for flooding our hearts with the light of heaven. Thank you for flooding our hearts with the light of heaven. Thank you for always causing us to triumph in Christ Jesus. Thank you for turning our curses into blessings. Thank you for turning our curses, yes, into blessings. Thank you for enabling us to dwell in safety. Thank you for all the blessings of life. Thank you for your greatness, power, glory, might, splendor, and righteousness. Thank you for silencing the foe and the avenger. Thank you for your right hand, and we shall not be moved. Thank you for you are trustworthy, and we help your hold. Thank you for not allowing our enemies to rejoice over us, yes. Thank you for not allowing our enemies, yes, to rejoice over us. Thank you, oh Lord, for your wonderful love. Thank you for your great and greatness to be praised. Thank you for your great and greatness to be praised. Thank you for your great and greatness to be praised. Thank you for delivering our souls from death and our feet from stumbling. Thank you for delivering our souls from death and our feet from stumbling. Thank you for your fortress. Thank you for being our fortress and refuge in time of trouble. Thank you, Lord Jehovah, God bless you, for being our fortress and refuge in time of trouble. Thank you, Lord, for your faithfulness and marvelous deeds. Thank you, Lord Jehovah, for your faithfulness and marvelous deeds. Thank you, Lord Jehovah, for your faithfulness and marvelous deeds. Thank you, Lord Jehovah, for your faithfulness and marvelous deeds. Thank you for your acts of power and surpassing greatness. Thank you for your acts of power and surpassing greatness. Thank you for your acts of power and surpassing greatness. Thank you for your acts of power and surpassing greatness. Thank you for your acts of power and surpassing greatness. Thank you for dispersing spiritual blindness from our spirit. Thank you for dispersing spiritual blindness, God bless you, from our spirit. Thank you for dispersing spiritual blindness from our spirit. Thank you for lifting us out of the depth. Thank you for lifting us out of the depth, Lord. We give you all the glory. Thank you for lifting us out of the depth, O Lord Jehovah. Thank you for lifting us out of the depth. Thank you for preserving us, preserving and keeping our souls, our feet from sleeping. Thank you for preserving and keeping our sleep, our feet from sleeping. Thank you, Lord Jehovah, for preserving and keeping our feet from sleeping. Thank you for your name is a strong tower. The righteous run into it, and they are saved. Thank you, Lord Jehovah, for your name is a strong tower. The righteous run into it, and they are saved. Thank you, Lord Jehovah, for your name is a strong tower. The righteous run into it, and they are saved. Thank you, Lord Jehovah, for your name is a strong tower. The righteous run into it, and they are saved. Thank you, for your name is a strong tower. The righteous run into it, and they are saved. Thank you, God, you have a shout. Thank you, Lord Jehovah, for your name is a strong tower. The righteous run into it, and they are saved. Thank you, your name is a strong tower. The righteous run into it, and they are saved, O Lord. Father, we declare with the every hand that's caught our parents are now searching for us. We command your hands and to just want to fight. Any hand that's captured is called the glory Our lives are not your portion. We are not your candidates. Catch fire. Any and any power that has made our siblings, our loved ones, live waters time. Hear the word of the Lord. We are not your candidate. We are no longer your candidate. We are not your candidate. Catch fire. Burn to ashes. It's Jehovah's mercy. Catch fire. Burn to ashes. Catch fire. Burn to ashes. Catch fire. Burn to ashes. In the name of the Lord, any spirit from our father's house living in anyone, get out by fire, get out by fire, ha, get out by fire, 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 because it has 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 fire. In Jehovah's mighty name. Any entity living, God bless you. From our father's house, from our mother's house, from anyone's, God bless you. From the parents' house, living inside them, we declare, we declare, we consume by fire. In Jehovah's mountain, we consume by fire. Ha. In Jehovah's mountain, we consume by fire. Ha. In Jehovah's mountain, we consume by fire. 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 In Jehovah's mountain, I declare, declare. I declare, declare. Come here, Solo. I declare, I declare. Any spirit, of our fathers that was living in us, we command it to get out by fire. We command it to get out by fire. We command it to get out by fire. In Jehovah's mighty name. Any spirit, we declare we are unstoppable by our spiritual arrest. Any power, any spirit, from our household, spiritual arrest, receive fire. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, receive fire. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, receive fire. Spiritual arrest, when we declare, we are unstoppable by our soul, wickedness, by our soul, spiritual arrest, we are unstoppable. In Jehovah's name, we are unstoppable. 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 In Jehovah's name, by our KBSC, satanic power, spiritual arrest, hear the word of God, receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire. I am unstoppable by fire. In Jehovah's mountain, I am unstoppable by fire. We are unstoppable by fire. In the name of the Lord, just power that stopped our parents from rising. Hear the word of the Lord. Our life is not available. We are die by fire. 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 In Jehovah's mountain, every power, obviously, that stopped our parents from rising. Hear the word of the Lord. Die by fire. In Jehovah's mighty name, amen. Father, we declare, I declare, we declare, declare, any power that stopped our parents from rising, hear the word of the Lord. Our lives are not available for to you. Our lives are not available for you. We are die by fire. In Jehovah's mighty name, die by fire. 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 In Jehovah's mighty name, we declare, we declare, ancestral powers, obviously, of our father's house, of our mother's house, claiming ownership over our life, over our destiny, over our glory. You are a liar. Our lives are not in your hands. We are not under your control. Oh, you are dark, dark, dark. Catch fire, catch fire, be consumed by fire, be consumed by fire. Lose your grip over us by fire, 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 lose your grip over us by fire. So shall it be in Jehovah's battle with the wicked. Amen. God bless you. We declare, Lord, God bless you. Aha. Our lives, our glory, our work, arise and shine in Jehovah's mighty name. I declare and I declare my life, my glory, my work, arise, my ministry, my calling, arise and shine in Jehovah's mighty name. Our lives, our glory, our work, all that the Lord has appointed for us to be. Oh, arise and shine in Jehovah's mighty name. 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 Our glory, hear the word of the Lord. You will no longer receive arrows, but receive the fire of the Holy Spirit. Yes, sir. Receive the fire of the Holy Spirit. My life, hear the word of the Lord. You will not receive arrows. You will not receive arrows. The love of my loved ones. Hear the word of the Lord. You will not receive arrows. But you will receive the fire of the Holy Spirit. Yes, sir. The fire of the Holy Spirit. You will receive the fire of the Holy Spirit. You will receive the fire of the Holy Spirit. You will receive the fire of the Holy Spirit. You will receive the fire of the Holy Spirit. You will receive the fire of the Holy Spirit. You will receive the fire of the Holy Spirit. In the name of God, Father, anyone, God bless you, you need to take away, God bless you, from our lives, for the world to know that we came to this world. Oh Lord, take them away by fire. Any power you need to take away, God bless you, from our lives, from our house, God bless, from our father's house, from our mother's house, for the world to know, God bless, that we came to this world. Father, take them away by fire. 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 God bless, take them away by fire. In the name of the Lord Jesus, God bless, the Lord Jesus Christ. Any wicked power trying to take away our garment of glory. Oh Lord, take the garment of existence away. Take the garment of existence away by fire. Father, any power trying to take away our garment of glory, our garment of blessing, our garment of testimony, our garment of destiny. Oh Lord, my Father, take away the garment of existence by fire. Take away the garment of existence by fire. Any power that is in the realm, in the heavens, from my father's and from my mother's house, trying, Lord, that is environmental power, territorial power, starting that is every friendly enemy, trying to take away our glory, that is our garment of glory, all of our lives. Take away the garment of existence in the whole of my by fire. Take away the garment of existence 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 by fire. Any arrow fired against anyone, any kind of bomb, we are the fire. You see 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 fire. Satanic arrow fired against anyone. You see fire. 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 Demonic arrows fired against them. The spirit of anyone fight against our souls. Receive fire, receive fire, receive fire, receive fire, exploding 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 fire. In Jehovah's mighty, we declare, we declare, explode in fire. Explode in fire, yes. Explode in fire, explode in fire. In Jehovah's mighty name, explode in fire forever. In Jehovah's mighty name, anyone that has replaced our garment of glory with the garment of battle, will not give them. Oh Lord, give them the garment of death, of the graveyard, in the name of the Lord. Any power that has taken away the garment of the glory of any child of God, oh God, arise and compass them with the garment of the graveyard, in the name of the by fire, 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 by fire. Oh Lord, arise, clothe us with fire, in the name of the Lord, obviously, Jesus Christ. Lord Jehovah, arise. Clothe us with fire. Clothe us with fire. Clothe us with fire. Clothe us with fire. With the fire of the Holy Spirit. Clothe us with fire. Fire that is cabiesi. That's untouchable by the enemy. Clothe us with fire. Clothe us with fire. Clothe us with fire. In the name of fire from the cabiesi. From your throne, O Lord. From your altar. Clothe us with your fire. Clothe us with your fire. In Jehovah's mighty name, we declare. And we declare, amen. Father, before sunset, before the sunrise, I decree, before the sunset, we know we don't come here, see. Before the sunset, before the come here, see. Before the sunrise, before the sunset, we decree, I decree, our victory is declared. In Jehovah's mighty, before the sunrise, before the sunset, my victory is declared. In Jehovah's mighty, my victory is declared. In Jehovah's mighty, every creature, troubling my destiny, receive unending fire. Every creature, any creature, troubling our destiny, receive unending trouble by fire. 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 Any creature, any satanic creature, any entity, troubling, troubling, troubling the child of God. Oh, yeah, receive, receive, receive unending. us mighty name. We now declare everything taken, anything that has been taken from any child of God, that has been filtered away by the enemy, that has been filtered away by the enemy, I command it to be restored in every way, in all imaginable fold, in Jehovah's mighty name. Anything taken or filtered away from us by the enemy, be restored by fire, 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 be restored by fire.
In the schools, anywhere we step our hands, our feet down, Father, anything that
that has been placed, any evil thing, God, yes, any evil thing that has been placed on such places, oh yeah, be removed by fire. In Jehovah's mighty name, I declare, Lord, Father, make us prevail over any giant against our lives. In Jehovah's mighty name, oh Lord, make us prevail. We prevail over any giant, any satanic giant, any entity, that we have a. We prevail over them by fire, with the fire of the living God. We prevail over them. We prevail over Satan. We prevail over Satan, known as Lucifer. We prevail over him with the fire of the living God. We prevail over him with the fire of the living God. We prevail over him with the fire of the living God. We prevail over him with the fire of the living God. We prevail over him with the fire of the living God. We prevail over him with the fire of the living God. We prevail over him with the fire of the living God. Forces of darkness, demonic witchcraft forces, occultic powers, satanic powers. We prevail over them by fire. We prevail over them by fire. We prevail over them by fire. We prevail and destroy them by fire. We prevail and destroy them by fire. In Jehovah's mighty name, wherever our children are, I declare, wherever the children of anyone here is, they shall conquer by fire. They shall conquer any giants in their cabbage by fire. In the name of heaven, wherever the children of anyone might be, Father, we decree, we surround them with the garment of fire. We surround them with the fire of the Holy Spirit. We declare that we shall conquer. They shall conquer the giants then in Jehovah's mercy. The power and faith required to conquer giants come upon us. The power of fire and faith required to destroy giants. Destroy satanic giants. Come upon us now. By fire. 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 In Jehovah's mighty name, amen. Father, the power, the fire, and the faith required to conquer evil giants come upon us now. In the name of everybody, the power and faith required to conquer giants come upon us by fire. In Jehovah's mighty name, man. Everything, anything the world has crippled, anything good, the world has crippled, the enemy has crippled in the life of anyone. We are the strength by fire. Great things, glorious things that the enemy, God, yes, the world, the satanic, the evil ones, have crippled in the life of anyone, God, yes, of the children of God. Oh, yeah, the restored by fire. Receive strength by fire. Receive strength by fire. Receive strength by fire. Receive strength by fire. In the life of the children of God. In the name of God, the Father, and the Holy Spirit. Receive strength by fire. Receive strength by fire. Receive strength by fire. Receive strength by fire. In Jehovah's mighty name. Any occultic house where our case are being reported. Hey! To put our lives on hold. To put our destinies on hold. Father, release your fire. Be destroyed by fire. Father, enter into such places with great wrath. Lord Jehovah, enter such places with great wrath and destroy them by fire. Consume them by fire. Destroy them by fire. Destroy them with your fire. Consume them with your fire. Destroy them by fire. Consume them with your fire. Destroy them with your fire. Consume them with your fire. Destroy them with your fire. In the name of every other name, Father, I declare any satanic altar where our cases have been mentioned, where our names are being taken to, God, yes, where our cases are being decided for evil, in the name of every other name, Lord Jehovah, Rabbi, arise. Arise, release your angels, God, yes, with great wrath. Let them go ahead of us. Begin to destroy such evil houses. Destroy such evil altars. Destroy their prophets. Destroy their priests. Whatever they have. Destroy them by fire. Destroy them by fire. Destroy them by fire. Destroy them by fire. Become like this. Destroy them from the heart. For bring them down to ashes with your fire, O God. In the name of your name, so shall it be. Thank you, Father. I declare, before we end this prayer session, O God, our victories are sure. In Jehovah's mighty name, before we end this prayer session, Lord, this 7 days prayer session, oh Lord, let our victories be obvious, be assured, be evident in Jehovah's mighty. Let our testimonies be evident, our blessings, our virtues, let them be evident in Jehovah's mighty. Amen. Father, we can declare any power pointing evil accusing fingers at us, thunder, fire of Jehovah. smart them, amen. I can't declare the other shadow. Any power, any anything, pointing the fingers, accusing fingers at us, at innocent children, innocent children. Turn out Jehovah, fire of the living God, hold up, raise them down, raise them to ashes. We the ones who sent them in the name of God, I will be your name. Power, the other direction, accusing fingers, pointing the evil, accusing fingers at us. Turn out fire, turn out God, turn out God. Oh yeah, they are going to strike them dead, along with the ones who sent them. Strike them dead, along with the accusations, and the ones who sent them. In Jehovah's mercy, then, we declare, every coven, any coven, where our cases are being decided, receive the fire of God. Any coven, where our cases are being decided, receive the fire of God. Any coven, where our cases are being decided, receive the fire of God. Any couple where our cases have been decided, receive the fire of God. Any couple where our cases have been decided, receive the fire of God. Any couple, any altar where our cases have been decided, receive the fire of God. Any couple, any altar, the same altar where our cases have been decided, receive the fire of God. Any couple, any altar, any fire of the altar, the money altar, what are these? Where our cases have been mentioned, all that receive fire, receive fire, receive fire. Because of my fire in Jehovah's mountain, satanic houses, demonic houses, any power, satanic altars, God is it. Well, our cases have been decided for evil in the name of God. I decree in the name of our just God, all that be consumed by fire, be destroyed by fire, be consumed by fire, be destroyed by fire, be consumed by fire, be destroyed by fire, be consumed by fire, be destroyed by fire in Jehovah's mighty name. So shall it be. Any power, God bless you. God bless you. Making God using the glory of the children of God for spiritual social experiments. Yeah. Using the destiny, the glory of the children of God. God is trying to use the glory of the children of God for social experiment in the spiritual. I declare. In the name of God, then, for all of the American shattered, release the American shattered, your thunder, lightning, fire, strength, and ashes. In Jehovah's mountain, any power of God, in the spirit, power of God, using the destiny, the glory of the children of God, that is it, for all social experiments. Hear the word of the Lord, you by fire. Seal up anything that belongs to you with the fire of the living. Jesus' mighty name, amen. Hey, Singapore belongs to you by fire, my brother. Singapore belongs to you by fire. Hey, hey, Matthew 11, 12. Hey, Matthew 11, 12. From the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence and violence taken by force. Take what belongs to you by fire. We take, we retrieve, we recover everything that belongs to us during these 70 days. We command them to be manifested physically by fire. In Jehovah's mighty name, we declare, whatever the Lord has given unto us, as part of our destiny, as part of our obviousing, of our destiny, that the enemy is holding on to, that they've taken and gone to keep in one satanic, demonic house, we declare, hey, let the fire, hey, any strong man, any bond man, holding on to what belongs to you, and I, the fire of Jehovah. I activate the fire of the living God. I activate the fire of the living God. I activate the fire of Adonai Elohim. I activate the fire, for the word of God says that God is a consuming fire. I activate the fire of God. My God is a consuming fire. My Jehovah is a consuming fire. I activate the fire of the living God against them. Let it consume them to ashes. They are not the other gods. They are satanic houses. They are satanic houses. They are satanic altars. The satanic priest. The satanic strongman. The bondman, whatever they are. Find that the other gods. We bind them. Father, let them be bound up. We take the fire and consume them to ashes in Jehovah's mercy. Let them be consumed completely. Bound to ashes. In Jehovah's mighty name, so shall it be. It is done. We declare, Lord, have it is done. In Jehovah's mighty name, I decree, my brother, my sister, let your bodies, let your spirit, let your soul, let your mind be charged up with the fire of the living God. Say after me, my spirit, my soul, my mind, my life, be charged up. My home, the love of my loved ones, my family, be charged up with the fire of the living God. Be charged up with the fire of the Holy Spirit. Be charged up with the fire of the living God. Be charged up with the fire of the Holy Spirit. Be charged up with the fire of the living God. Be charged up with the fire of the Holy Spirit. That cannot be quenched. Unquenchable fire. Who can quench the fire of the Holy Spirit? Nobody. Who can quench the fire of Jehovah? Nobody. Not even Satan, your father, not Lucifer. He can't try it. He cannot dare not. Who can dare try to consume the fire of Jehovah? Nobody. Jehovah is a consuming fire. The Lord God whom I serve, he is a consuming fire. I just activate this fire in the life of everyone, on our spiritual lives, on our spiritual altars. In the name, I activate this fire in the lives of everyone tonight. And so shall we burn. Keep burning forever. Keep burning forever. And anyone who has this fire already, we refuel it in the name of God, with the word of God. We refuel it with the word of God. We refuel it with the fire of the Holy Spirit. We refuel it with the power of the Holy Spirit. We refuel it in the name above every other name. So shall it be. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. In Jehovah's mighty name, we give you all the glory, all the praise, God. Thank you for tonight. We magnify the Holy Spirit. Despite all the devil, the enemy tried, oh Lord, in order to frustrate our session tonight, thank you for coming through. Thank you for disgracing the blood and the token of the enemy. Thank you for showing them that they are worthless pieces of trash. Thank you, Lord Jehovah. Thank you for disgracing the enemy tonight. Thank you, Father. To you be all the glory. In the name of every other name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Come here, sir. I declare and declare by the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide upon each and every one. God be a sin. Forever and ever and ever. Surely God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives. God be a sin. Forever and ever and ever. Amen. Amen. And amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Victory be to God. Glory be to God in the highest. Glory be to God in the highest. Glory be to God in the highest. Yes. Glory be to God in the highest. Thank you, Father. Thank you for tonight. Thank you. Hallelujah. I congratulate everyone, God bless, that has waited us to end time in God bless, in waiting for this prayer tonight. I thank God, God bless, for giving us this wisdom, God bless, because the network has just been acting so funny. But we know it's the blood of the enemy. You God the glory for. Come here, see this gracing their satanic plots. God bless you all. God bless you, my brother. God bless you, my sister. I pray for you. May you remain stronger in faith. May you remain stronger. From tonight on, let the fire of the living God surround you. Let it envelop you. Let the fire of Jehovah envelop you. God, Goddess, come here. Our God is a consuming fire. Let the fire of God envelop you, body, spirit, mind, and soul. Let the fire of God envelop your homes. Let your homes turn to fire. Your place of abode turn to fire. Your place of work turn to fire. Your place of business turn to fire. Your cabinet, the life of your loved ones turn to fire. In Jehovah's mighty, mighty name. Cabinet, we now declare. God bless you. My brother, my sister, it is a cabinet. Anyone who wants this kind of fire, hey. Spiritual fire is good, though. You have to be kabiese, right with God for you to kabiese, be a recipient of this fire. For the enemy fears the fire of God. Even the devil, Lucifer, he cannot, he dares not come near the fire of the living God. He will be consumed to ashes. That I tell you, he is a liar, a falsifier, manipulator, a filthy, crooked thing like that. I tell you, kabiese, a fallen cherub, disgraced forever. As I speak, I see him crash land. I see him falling. God, yes, that is who he is. That is who he is. He is a liar. And I only feel sorry for the human mind that he has captured and is using them as agents. I pray for them. May they receive, God, yes, may the light of God permeate through their minds. Let God, yes, request every satanic code over their mind be destroyed completely in Jehovah's mighty name. So shall it be. So shall it be. So shall it be. God bless you. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Jesus Christ is coming soon. The Son of the living God is coming soon. Ensure that your life is worth it, is in accordance with the way of God. Yeah, my brother. Ensure that your life is in accordance with the way of God. Yes, with the way of God. My sister, God, yes, it will be a thing of utmost joy. God, yes, when that time comes and I get to see every one of you in glory, I might not identify, be able to know everyone. But when you see me, and I'll be so happy when you tell me your name. I'll remember, oh my God, you made it. So shall it be for us and our loved ones. We shall not be left behind in this world that will be utterly consumed with fire, destroyed with fire, in the name of God, every other name. I decree over us, if there's anything, any door that the devil cut us, anything in our life that we might not even be aware of, that the enemy, the keeper of records, evil records, Satan, is holding on to that, he wants to use against us. Then the Holy Spirit quicken us, so that we can repent from it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We declare our name shall be found in the book of life, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. So shall it be. God bless you. I will see you all tomorrow, God is by God, the Lord lives. Day six. Have a wonderful night, rest. In Jesus' name, God bless you. Shalom. Bye. Peace. Bye. Bye. Hallelujah. Bye.